a good shot. Let's try one more. Let's get loosened up. Seems like you're hitting them a little better than last week.
Yeah.
Have you been able to practice at all?
A little bit. I didn't do the whole. I went out for an hour and
scored. Did you try to think about some of the key points you touched upon?
Well, yeah,
last
that's
week?
All I could think about, really. I'm trying to remember it all and put it all together.
So. Just the grip and the stance and
yeah.
Ball position.
Myself?
If you want to pull the ball up,
oh, okay.
Wherever you feel comfortable. So, before you swing,
mm-hmm.
The end of last week, kind of got a weight to the left side of the downswing.
Right.
Right to the left. You want to try to hold and finish. Don't fall over and hit your right heel off the ground so you can hold it. Your first take ball please. Even though your right heel was off the ground, you kind of still kept the weight. So we can work on this even a little more this week. So swing it to the top. Upper body's good, but the upper body is kind of hitting back. Getting away here, but the lower body's not bad. So you want to take your sternum and kind of swing that so it's over the ball as you get away. So just take one more practice. Kind of just move your chest. So at impact, your chest is over the ball. So you kind of hit down and sweep it as you're giving your weight through your left foot. You can move a little bit forward. So just try to backswing, get your chest over the ball and get your weight through your left foot. Hold the finish. Heels on the ground after and also on your backswing. So just one more key point on this. Trying to grasp this move. Allow your knees to flex a little bit. When you swing back, just so you're kind of your straight leg. Try to keep this knee a little bit. So just take one part of this one. Keep it bent and still transfer it into this. I still want to turn the same way, just do everything the same, just keep the right leg. You kept your weight on the right leg. Side, but you don't want to swing it. still, but the weight there comes from. Just take a few more practices.